felt as though we were being shaken by the earth itself. I was thrown against the ground with force enough to steal the breath from my lungs, pain flaring through every nerve. I didn't know it at the time, but that bastard broke three of my ribs, my ankle, my wrist, and dislocated a kneecap. Jamie was tossed like a rag doll, his attempts to fight back as effective as a child's against an adult. We were nothing to them, playthings to be discarded when